The plan is opposed by environmental groups who are occupying the site near Nantes.